inside the top, I carry a ultra-thin jacket that's completely waterproof, and it also wicks sweat from your body so that you don't end up sweating. Also, I carry a cover that I can pull out in case it starts to rain or it's going to rain. And I can pull this out. This just opens up and slides over the whole pack to keep the pack from getting wet. The whole thing is to keep your gear inside as dry as possible.